Okay, walk in the front door. This convenience store, I'm not going to tell you where it's located, we're going to talk about that later. And check out one of the highest selling items. Obviously, the most profit, revenue, just total sales, and notice we're going through a huge section of alcohol. There's all the tobacco products. Underneath it, of course, you know, all the selection of candy bars, all the good stuff. See, there's those energy drinks. They haven't sold very many of those, have they?
I looked at the,
There's Bic.
Can I show you that?
Bic used to be a pen company. They first started out, and then I think they went into the lighter business, and they like that a lot more. Okay, now we have home electronics, of course. Phones. Everything you could think of, right? All the cords. They're probably marked up about 500%. And then they've got things that are bad for you, really, up to that. Look at that lineup. Woo! Look at all the things in front of this store that are actually good for you. There's not very many of them. Well, it just tells you what sells. Good setup of lighters and stuff over here, too. What kind of specialty items? Oh, by the way, of course, the lottery. You gotta get some of those. Who makes money on the lottery? Where's that money going? I'm not sure what these are right here. You guys will have to tell me probably. It looks like some kind of herbs or they look like the kind of, incense sticks anyway. So then we got pipe tobacco over here. Oh, we have more things that are bad for you over here. Red Bull, that's good for you. And then of course, well, here's my favorite. Actually it's not because I don't see any orange juice in this. Talk about packaging, huh? Seriously, look at this. Look at that. You'd think you were you're on vacation somewhere, wouldn't you, if you get to drink one of these? Wonder how much these are. $2.59 for a Frappuccino. That's pretty cool, huh?
I don't know. It's worth more than a dollar.
All this stuff. Okay, now we drift back into the